Of course, I have buddies who know stuff about cars, i.e. G-Man. G-Man, works on them for a living, but guess where he is? Fucking Army's got him working all weekend, so he ain't helping me. Ah, well, I'll get that shit figured out. Why, hello there. Yeah, right. I'm gonna do you a favor. You're welcome. Two right next to each other. Perfect. Yeah, I'm wasting ammo. Don't really give a shit. I'm doing what I have to do. Let's see. Inventory, dumbass. Ping! 30,000 right there. There's another 25,000. Look at all this fucking money. I should probably carry a few med packs. I think the enemies get a little tough in here. I might need all those rounds. Plasma energy's good. Okay, I actually have ammo. I'm happy with that. Now we can start buying power nodes en masse. I like that. What the hell am I gonna do with 8 power nodes, you wonder? I'll show you. Okay. Ripper. Yeah. Up here, and up here. There we go. Damage is maxed out. Don't need a reload, so I'll hold off for now. Stasis module. Creation energy. There we go. That's what you do with power nodes. Or at least that's what I do with power nodes. More stasis energy is kind of important. There's a divider out here. Ooh, I'm scared. Come here, dumbass. Oh, look, they're dead. Thanks for the money. Okay. Yeah, you know, Nicole is just out here. Or at least what we thought was Nicole. And she's thus gone and replaced by a divider. Yeah, that's a little fishy. Okay, where is the fucking marker? We will put the marker here. Now we can start moving it. This part is actually pretty tedious. We have to move this thing through several rooms, and it takes a long time. But that's okay. That's kind of why I'm watching the Today Show at the same time. Because I can. Because you gotta wait for this door to close before you can open this door, and it just takes a long time. I'm serious. You can look at all the blood, the message in blood, as Pantera was just going off about on my MP3 player. The marker will save us. Gee, that seems to be incorrect. And the door is opening. That almost makes me happy. Alright, this is a big ambush room, if I recall correctly. I mean, really big. It doesn't trigger, though, till you go to a certain point in the room. So I'm just gonna, like, grab my shit now. I'm trying to remember where the best place to be to fight these guys. I honestly can't remember. It is possible to do this without stasis. But apparently I'm not grabbing it correctly. Fuck it, just zap it. Yeah, look at that. Look at that duration. Now it's finally dropping. Yeah, now that's what we're talking about right here. Stasis recharges everywhere, so that should be used in this upcoming fight. Here they come.
Unknown bioforms detected in the area. Security has
there are vents everywhere. Up there, up there. Dark Necro. Frick! I hate it when they jump to stasis. Constantly looking around because you never know exactly where they're gonna come from. Cut him apart, Isaac. And I get shot in the back by some little bitch. That's what they do, they shoot you in the back. Rick! God damn it. Where the hell did he come from? Oh wait, he jumped out of the vent. I'm more concerned with that upcoming exploder. Look at that, they drop one behind you. Isn't that bullshit? Oh, look at that, I'm out of ammo. Great. Come on, dumbass, give me something to shoot at. Hey, these rounds penetrate. Awesome. Shit. Gotta move. Ripper! Cut, 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 cut. Good time for an archenemy song. All right, dumbasses. Are you done coming at me? No, they're not. I mean, they may be temporarily, but that was a lot of enemies, wasn't it? No, we haven't seen the last of them. They will be back. Might as well collect my ammo, refill my stasis, and reload. Let's load it. I didn't even use this guy. Ammo. Yeah, okay. I'm okay. Nothing to worry about. There's more shit over here, too. More blades. I think if I go over here, I activate the rest of the enemies. I don't remember. Or maybe I have to move the marker again. I don't really know. Yeah, this one you don't need stasis for. Okay, where is that dumbass? There. I fucking hate it when they appear out of nowhere and shoot you in the back. That's just irritating. It's like taking cheap shots. Yet, move Isaac, we're gonna shoot. Yeah, stay on the ground, dumbass. You're dead! You're dead! We're not, because there's still quarantine. Things to annoy me. Explode! exploders, of course. Just what I want to deal with. Run, Isaac. There's one more. Two more, apparently. Yeah, look at how fun that is. They drop one in every corner. So if you're in either corner, you're deep shit. Hit it, please, dumbass. Thank you. Yeah, that was fun. Thanks. Thank you! They do not like me. Naturally, we're near the end of the game, so there's going to be necromorphs up in the ends. I'll take that. Another semiconductor. Back here is the last power lock in the game. I think there's a shitload of ammo in here. Oh, fuck yeah. Look at all this ammo. Gimme, 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 gimme. How are we doing now? Oh, yeah. I have plenty for every weapon. So we'll just go ahead and reload them. Good. I probably should have brought the line gun because I know what I'm walking into, but nah, I'd rather have my Ripper. I like my Ripper. Get in the door, Isaac. And I have plenty of plasma energy anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Not even hurt either. I mean, I'm missing a couple bars off that health gauge, but I don't give a shit because I do have his health max, so it's like I'm still not really hurt. You hear those pods? Yeah, exactly.
Isaac, you're almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance.
I'm gonna kill this guardian first, so do you mind? Hit it. Shooting like shit. There we go. 10 shots to kill that. It should have taken 6. Yeah. There we go. They're down. Now, there's going to be a bunch of pods out there. I am so not looking forward to this. Thank you, Isaac, for killing one of them. Please hit it. Wow, take a whole 50 round clip. That was bullshit, little fucker. Yeah, whole bunch of annoying pods. Now, I'll take my drops, which is ammo. No, credits. That one's ammo. Let me move to the bridge again. And the bridge controls are offline, so I have to do something about that first, apparently. Look at that, they give you a store again right away. That's nice of them. Back here is another med pack. I think I have like 6 of them in my inventory now. Immature Guardian by the Stasis pack. Don't worry, it doesn't mature before we finish the game. Not that they're difficult anyway. I mean, a line gun's an instant win, but even if you don't have a line gun, they're not that bad. Let's head over to this here store. And make some more money. Money. Give me money. Yep. Thank you. Yeah, way too many. I'm gonna use one, so yeah, that works. Don't need that many of those. Especially with stasis being everywhere.